Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdulkay. I am Chintanawala. I would like to share one of the case that came in my clinic. A very interesting history the patient gave and how I interpreted that history and got that drug. That remedy also was a very rare remedy. In that case, the interpretation of what the patient says was very important. So this was a case where a boy of 11 years came to me and with his mother. He was suffering from recurrent cough and coryza, for which he had taken a lot of treatment, but after every 2 or 3 months or after every 1.5 to 2 months he used to get recurrent coryza and cough, and he had taken a lot of antibiotics, other medicines also, but he used to get it continuously. First of all, then when I asked the what, tell me something about the nature, and the mother told me that my child, 11 years, he is the grandfather of the house. As it means what? He is very, वो बहुत समझदार है. मतलब सबको समझाएगा क्या करना है, सबको बोलेगा कैसे बिहेव करना चाहिए, सबको बताएगा कि हमको सबको वेलकम कैसे करना चाहिए, हमारे घर में गेस्ट आए तो. He always tries to act more than his age. He'll keep telling us how to behave in crowd, how to be social. He will tell how to eat with fork and spoon, like that. So and he understands the importance of studies, so he studies on his own. I don't have to tell her to study also. So this is the child, she told. And I was also very happy to hear that at such an age the child is so mature. The child told me that, sir, I want to tell you one thing more, which I can't tell in front of my mother. And that made me very curious. At this age also the child has something to say which he cannot say in front of mother. So I told the mother to go out, and I asked the child, okay, what do you want to say? He told me, sir, in today's world, you know, some boys in school are so bad. They see wrong things. I tell them not to see this. It is bad. I said, can you explain what I am telling? He said, you know, sir, a lot of my friends watch TV and they talk something about sex, they talk about girls. And you know how at this age, when you talk about girls, it's so bad that we are distracting our mind. I said, do you know about these things also at this age? He said, yes, sir. It is very important to know. ये जानना बहुत जरूरी है कि हमको पता होना चाहिए कि लड़की लड़की कैसे रहती है, उससे कैसे बात करना चाहिए, एक लड़की लड़की को कैसे कपड़े पहनना चाहिए, नहीं तो बहुत गलत इंप्रेशन बैठता है. हमारे क्लास में बहुत लड़के हैं जो गलत गलत वीडियोस देखते, मैं समझाता हूँ कि वीडियोस देखना नहीं चाहिए. एंड ही वॉज कंटिन्यूसली टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ सेक्स और सेक्शुअल वीडियोज अफेक्ट अ चाइल्ड हेल्थ एंड डिस्ट्रैक्ट्स the mind of child, and they go away from studies and they become very bad and a spoiled child and bad child. That's why the parents should not give mobile. So I was very surprised to know that at this age the patient is talking about sex life, sex that he understands so much. A very interesting symptom the patient told me. And then I called the mother again, and he told me, don't tell my mother because she feels that I don't know anything about that. So, though my mother keeps telling me, don't watch bad videos, don't watch these videos, I say, I tell her, okay, because it is not good to tell the mother that I'm so matured in these sexual things also. So I called the mother again and I told her anything else you want to add about him. So she told me that sometimes in the skin he gets some blue and black spots. That blood spots that goes off in some time also, and that coryza, that is sneezing, the running of nose, and then he has to use a handkerchief. It is not good to sneeze, sometimes sneezing in the morning, sometimes the evening, and but it keeps occurring. But I was very much interested in this, what the patient was trying to tell me. So after the case, I when I repeatize this case, these two, three, four symptoms, I found it very important. Of course, you must have guessed it right. The child definitely was precocious. It was precocity was a very important rubric in this child. But one step ahead, what was the child talking alone when the mother was not there? That is also a very important symptom. He was telling me that he was precocious but sexual. He knew everything about sex. So if you take precocity, there is one rubric, but precocity sexual also is one more rubric, and that becomes a very important rubric in this case. If you go and see the rubric precocity sexual, you have drugs like hyoscyamus, you have drugs like lachesis, origanum, and pirotidinum, and this drug which I am telling you. So these two symptoms are very important, that makes the whole personality of the child. And then that blue spots and black spot, that means that was ichymosis, the patient was telling, the mother was telling, and coryza. If you repeatize these two, three symptoms, a very, very rare drug comes to the repertory chart, and that is suprarenal glands. Yes, suprarenal glands. If you see the Mathematica, the rubrics of suprarenal glands, it is clearly mentioned precocity sexual, ichymosis, and precocity, of course, the general precocity. And in this case, of course, he had coryza recurrent, but in suprarenal it is written coryza, hay fever, and one symptom coryza annual also. In the same month, in the same year, it repeats at the same time again and again. He was out and out, not any other drugs but suprarenals. And at that day, for the first time, I mean, I prescribed suprarenals 202 doses at an interval of 1 week. Of course, when the first month the child came, he said he's absolutely fine, he has no problem sneezing and coryza. But as such, he was getting it 1.5 to 2 months, so I followed that case for a year. In the whole year, he suffered from coryza only for two times, and that too without medicines. He was cured, or the symptoms went on its own. And that day, I learned how to prescribe suprarenal glands. Of course, there were a lot many of symptoms of the patient, which I found useful in prescribing suprarenal glands. When I share some other case of suprarenal, I will add those symptoms. This is maybe a clinical proving of suprarenal glands, which I'll tell you in further videos. But a short case, a very important case, let us study first suprarenals. That's why I've made a case and told you to study suprarenals. Three, four symptoms first you must study. The first symptom is precocity, second symptom precocity sexual, the third symptoms ichymosis, the fourth symptom hay fever, coryza, and fifth coryza occurring annually. So this is for you, my friends, a very rare drug today which we have learned, suprarenal glands. If you like the video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.